Hello guys, good afternoon, welcome to my channel. So today I am with a new recruitment notification. Basically I was not able to upload any videos on YouTube because my laptop was having some issues. So I got it corrected today and that's why I was unable to give any recruitment notification or some revision classes with respect to FSSAI. From today the classes will go on regularly. So don't worry with that, and I'll try to cover all the portions within time. Okay, that's my promise. Within 10, still we have 10 more days. So within that, I'll try to cover all the portions for FSSAI also. And also I'll bring out the new recruitment notification. So I am here with a new notification where any degree student can apply. So this is with respect to the central government school itself. So now let us see the complete details from where this notification has been released. But before that, let us see the educational qualification itself. So it is for the mandatory qualification is bachelor's degree from any university recognized by the government of India. So you need to have a bachelor's degree from any recognized universities. Okay, and these are the other qualifications that are allowed. But if you have degree, then you are eligible. And desirable is knowledge of computer application, especially MS Office, ability to write, read, communicate in Hindi. CTET, SCET qualified candidates will be given additional during selection. So this is just a desirable qualification, but as a mandatory qualification, you need to have a bachelor's degree. So this is for the post of primary teachers. Okay, so let us see from there where this notification has been released. So this is from the Air Force School, Hebbal. So it is basically in Bengaluru. So here the post for the teachers has been released, and any degree students can apply. There is no restrictions of any domicile, so any state students can also apply, and every facility will be provided. Let us look into the salary thing also. So as you can see, this is from Air Force School, Hebbal. Air Force School, Hebbal is a non-governmental, non-profit making welfare institution registered and administered under Aegis of Societies Registration Act. So yes, it has been mentioned as non-governmental, non-profit, but it comes under the regulation of Air Force itself. So it is a central government job. So for the PRT, the pay scale would be 36,500. So this will be the payment for you. So, and also other facilities will be provided. So I'll pin this notification in the description box with the link. So from there you can get access and you can study the whole thing and apply if needed, because it is offline in nature. You have to download this application form for appointments. So if you download this form, then you'll get the application, and from there you can fill the form and send it to the address mentioned below. Okay, so this is the notification video, guys. So if you are aiming for such kind of job, for especially for the teacher job, then you can apply for this job. Okay, and fees has not been mentioned. I guess there is no fees for this also. So this is one more opportunity. So if you like the video, like it and share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel. So that's all for today, guys. Thank you.